Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our Golden Assembly. As you can see, I'm not in school this morning. I'm in my isolation station. Now, remember to tune in on Monday to look out for the star video of Upton's Got Virtual Talent. I hope you've been practicing and thinking about what you're going to put on that, what you're going to put on and send in, because I'm sure there's some great things to look at. And remember, it's just for fun. Right then, let's see the scores and the doors for this week, everybody. In the Bumblebees, we've got our friend Isabella. You've learned all about halving, and you use fruit. You did fantastic sharing, and you made sure that both you and your mum got equal amounts. Well done to you. In the Caterpillars, we've got our friend Ava. You did some amazing writing on the Very Hungry Caterpillar, and you did it all by yourself, and you even sent mum out the room. So well done to you, fantastic writing. In the Ladybirds, we've got our friend Lila. You've done amazing maths work. Look at that odds and evens work. You did doubling and you did addition equations. You also did lots of other things this week. You've been working so hard. In the Otters, we've got our friend Amelia. You wrote a fantastic spring poem using lots of rhyming words, and it's very, very clear you've thought about every word that you're going to do, making superb choices. Well done to you. In the Dragonflies, now Nile, you listened very carefully to the feedback that you were given, so you've been practicing extra hard in your handwriting, and look at it, isn't it so neat? Well done to you, Nile. In the Frogs, our friend Samuel has been showing great resilience. Been finding some of the literacy stuff a little bit tricky, but you kept going. And look at this work, we're so proud of you, well done. Also made and decorated some yummy looking cakes. Samuel, what a busy, helpful boy you've been. In the Squirrels, look at Kiara. She's only learned to ride her bike, and look at her go. How fast are you? She also did a fantastic project all about the globe, learning north, south, east and west, and how to use a sundial. Kiara, isn't that amazing work? In the Foxes, our friend Aidan has blown us away with his writing. Isn't this fantastic? Instructions on, brilliant instructions and a great fable all about a penguin. Well done to you, Aidan. And last but not least, our friend Bobby in the Woodpecker. He's been doing the fitness challenge. Look at these shuttle runs that he's been doing. He did 60 in 3 minutes. Bobby, that's amazing. You're tiring me out just watching you. So well done to those children, and well done for everybody for keeping going. Keep doing those amazing things at home. We'll look forward to seeing them on our Facebook page, what you've been up to. Take care and speak to you Monday. Bye everybody.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.